Someone out there is holding on to a $2 million winner and may not even know it. The winning lot of 47 ticket was bought at the Quality Dairy store on West M21 in Fowler. It matched all six numbers in yesterday's drawing. The winner has plenty of time to claim the prize. The ticket is good for 1 year after the drawing. The $2 million ticket is the largest ever sold at a Quality Dairy store.